It is Kyle Rich who goes to the mound as the Patriots look to even up this series in the final home game here in 2021. Three walks, a couple of strikeouts, the 2-1 offering, and Bell goes deep. Left center field, way back. Vogel and Vaught looking up, and there it goes. Solo home run for Austin Bell. Here on senior day, he's knotted it at one apiece in the bottom of the first. Third, here comes the pitch to Moore, and Moore drills it high, deep, right field. Moore, a bolt going back, still going back, and that ball is out of here. A home run for Cole Moore. It is his 10th of the season. Patriots have two home runs in this ball game, and it's now 3-2 Bradley in the bottom of the second. Patriots were threatening. That was in the sixth inning. Here's a 3-2 pitch, and Robleski launches it deep down the left field line. If it stays fair, the Patriots have the lead, and it does. Robo leaves the yard. It's Ryan Robleski's fourth home run of the season, and the Patriots have their first lead of the night. It's now 4-3 DBU in the bottom of the second. The blast from Robo. This pitch, and Jones tattoos it on a line. And it hits the wall. Jones is around first. Charges for second. Feet first slide as the throw is cut off. Second double of the day for Blaine. The senior out of Albuquerque. Here's the pitch, and this one is roped towards right field. Going back, bolt, and it one hops the wall. Jones had a hold at second. Gets to third base. Bell motors into second with a double. This is right. We'll come right back to the pitcher. Here's the 2-0. And Glenn goes the opposite way. Towering fly ball, deep right. Bolt is there and makes the catch as he turns back to his left. A sacrifice fly for Glenn as Jones touches home. Brady Wade's huge jump by Towne. The pitch outside, throw to second base. Towne's got it stolen easily, and then it's in and out of the glove of Manteiffel. And that scores Austin Bell as Manteiffel just not able to pick it.
Looked to be a heartbreaker on the horizon. 3-2, strike three, swinging. Vaught goes after a 90-mile-an-hour fastball, and Rich battles back.
Get a series split here against Bradley, and Benefield goes deep into left field. Vaught goes back, and all he can do is watch it. An absolute monster blast off of the bat of Andrew Benefield. 2-2 from Arnold, and he waves and misses right there, the fastball at 93. Straight up all the way around the infield and outfield. The pitch to River goes the opposite way. Ground ball poked into left field and a base hit. Bell's got the green light around third. He scores easily standing up. RBI single for Rivertown. The eighth most in a single season. Here's a ground ball past the dive of the third baseman Doherty and into left field. The run scores. Towne stops at third. Big wide turn at first for Grady. Now at 2-0. Krieger's pitch. And Moore goes right back up the middle of line drive. Base hit into center field. The run scores. And now here comes Grady around third. He scores easily. Two-run single for Cole Moore.
Here's the 2-2. Swing and a miss. Strike three. Rollinson chases the slider. On 2 2/3 innings. Payoff pitch. Strike three on the fastball. That's five punch-outs for Chandler. Here comes the 1-0. Bell swings and a line drive into the gap into right center field. That's going to do it. Ryan Robleski will hit home, and the Patriots run rule the Braves for the final home game of 2021. Austin Bell, the final swing, and DBU wins it 16-6.